The African University College of Communications, AUCC, was established in 2001. It was initially called the Africa Institute of Journalism and Communications, AIJC. The founder, Honorable Kojo Yanka, was the former editor of Ghana's widest circulation newspaper, The Daily Graphic, 9 years director of the Ghana Institute of Journalism, 7 years minister of state, and 8 years member of parliament of the Republic of Ghana. The then Diploma Awarding Institute admitted the first batch of 60 students in October 2002 and was formally accredited as a tertiary institution by the National Accreditation Board in 2004. In November 2007, with a population of 300 students, AIJC were accredited to offer a 4-year BA degree program in communication studies under the new name Africa University College of Communications, becoming the first university in Africa offering journalism and communication studies as its flagship.